Weather is to blame for this mess in Indiana. Look at this. Slick conditions caused several semis to crash into each other on Interstate 65 near Lafayette. We're told the interstate was shut down for several hours. No one was hurt.